Time now for our elevator pitch, and we promised you a sweet finish, so here it is. Laddus, rasgullas, one thing Diwali is remembered for are the sweets. This one goes out to all of you with a sweet tooth. You're really gonna relish this one.
It's Diwali season. And something that I'm already indulging in is all the mithai. Laddu, gulab jamun, rasgulla. Our mithai shops make the best mithai in the entire world. Probably why they enjoy business throughout the year. However, unlike other gift items, there really doesn't exist an easy way to gift fresh mithai on the internet. My three classmates and I, all four of us IT grads, noticed this. And 3 months later, our dream was born, mithaimate.com. Our site allows users to choose their favorite mithai. And unlike other portals, we've tied up with the leading mithai shops, delivering fresh mithai to the doorstep, all within 24 hours. We are currently operational in Bombay, Delhi, Bangalore and Jammu. And plans are in place to expand to 4 more cities. Apart from this, we are also in talks with a large wholesaler in the US. This will help us foray into the large NRI market. Our mithai ranges from Rs. 250 to Rs. 750 and our average revenue per user is Rs. 500. This takes our monthly revenue to about a lakh a month, which we project will increase to 5 lakhs a month in 1 year. We would like to make a pitch for 1 crore of capital in return for 15% stake in our company. The funds will go towards staffing, increasing our distribution network, launching in new markets and in building the mithaimate.com brand. Just like a hot mithai, we believe our business is now prepared, garnished and ready for the end consumer. Can you resist the temptation?
Will it be sweet success for our entrepreneurs? Did they get off to an auspicious beginning? Well, it wouldn't be fair for me to give it away. Let's go and find out.
Praveen Gandhi is acknowledged as the wise old man of the Indian venture capital industry and comes with over 30 years of experience in the Indian technology sector. Most recently, he co-founded the Seed Fund, which has invested in over 10 early stage companies. His biggest strength, working with and mentoring young teams. What then did he make of this one?
That the idea of delivering or getting a becoming an aggregator, I think is good. Okay, people do have sweet tooth. You stay in India because there is a large enough market. They have to do something that will build the Mithai Mate brand and not the brand of the mithai shop that delivers the sweets to your home. I think that they should stay within one geography, not try and go to 20 geographies. Secondly, they need to be aiming a lot higher to attract a VC's interest, because this 5 lakhs a month is not a great story. 15% for 1 crore, that is a 6 crore pre-money valuation, that won't fly. Clearly, I think the passion of the entrepreneurs and their knowledge of technology and all that is clearly there to see. I would be interested in taking this forward. Okay, work with the company to see where one can take this.
Well, we wish Mithai Mate all the very best and hope they have a good season.